Pizza dough is a very good substitution for many Chinese recipes. Today I'm going to show you one of the nation favorite of Chinese, which is the aromatic spring onion pancake. I've come too far to forget. Beautiful, just got lost. So now I have chopped the onion into very small pieces. Chop it finely and mix the salt and pepper together. Now we slice it into sections. Okay, this is half of the pizza dough. I already used my rolling pin to roll it larger. If you don't have the rolling pin, doesn't matter, you can always use your hand to stretch it like this. And then pour the oil onto it. I left some over. And you can like this to spread the oil, or if you prefer, you can use the brush. So spread it evenly. Let the oil cover all the pizza dough. Put this mixture of salt and pepper onto it. This, if you're not sure how to put it evenly, you could sprinkle with your finger. This pizza dough already have the salt in it. If you don't really like very heavy texture and quite salty taste, you can reduce the amount of the salt and pepper. I've never been the one to open up, but you've always been the voice within, the only one. Spring onion, this is the key of the ingredients. So this pancake, if I translate directly, is called spring onion and oil pancake. But I translate it to aromatic spring pancake because it is really, really crispy and aromatic. So now I'm gonna roll this. You can roll this way or another way around, for this way, whatever you prefer, but I prefer this way, so I'm gonna roll this. You can see it's really easy. I can only just use one hand to do it. Okay, so it's like this, and you seal two ends to prevent the oil and the spring onion out. This end too. Okay, so the next step, we're gonna roll it this way. Given up, why should I? Okay, too far to forget. So this is gonna give you one super big pancake, and as I said, you can always divide the dough into different sections. For example, you can use quarter of the dough and make a smaller and reduce the other ingredient into another half. So now I'm gonna use this rolling pin to roll it really, really thin. Okay, now this pancake already rolled to very thin piece, you can see. So it's very thin now, ready to cook. And don't worry if you know the pancake looks such a mess and all the spring onions burst out. It doesn't really matter. That will look good at the end. I'm going to show you all the way. So I'm gonna slice it into 4 pieces so we can try the different way to cook it. So this is one of the quarter. I'm gonna cook it with my little toasty maker. So like this. And I'm going to place it in here. Okay. Close it. If you like more crispy, you can use the oil to cover the top. So it gives you crispier taste. Okay. Let's start from here. Lose the past, change our minds. We don't need a finish line. Let's take this chance, don't think too deep. And all those promises we couldn't seem to keep. I don't care where we go. Let's start from here. Okay, so the both sides already turning to golden brown. So this one is the one cooked with toaster. Quite crispy. This one I cooked with pan. Crispy as well. So crispy. I will show you more recipes. Use just a piece of dough and one or two ingredients, which is very simple Chinese recipe in the future videos. So if you like, you can subscribe me to see more.